When you get pregnant, you get married. A child needs a mother and a father.
Oh, Mom.
Hands, put your empty hands in mine. And scars, show me all the scars.
If I'd been really sick, you would have known.
And hey, if your wings are broken, please take mine so yours can open too. I'm gonna stand by.
She's gonna ruin everything just like you ruined everything.
I was very young, and I was very unhappy, and I needed to be someplace that wasn't here.
I just lost my husband.
I just lost my father.
Did you ever imagine a time where there'd be a grandma without a grandpa?
No.
Mom, I would love to meet your therapist. I looked up, and there was Dad.
Ow! Emily, please, I feel ridiculous.
You're having a baby. Do you know that, Lorelai?
Well, that explains the stomach.
You didn't lose me.
Something we did, you and I.
When you're saying that means a lot.
Doesn't it mean anything to you that I'm this raw nerve appealing to my only child to help me through this period?
Well, please, you were 16. What were we supposed to do, throw you a party?
Funny, isn't it?
That's funny.
How nicely you seem to be fitting into the world that you ran away from.
If I had a dollar for every time you gave up, then you could pay for this party, couldn't you?
On one condition.
Dad.
You only have one set of parents. Lorelai, remember that.
Your dinner drinks for sure.
Hi, Daddy.
Emily, she's not up here.
I didn't get that moment, you know? That Lifetime movie moment. I love you, Lorelai. I love you too, Dad.
My dad is not a bad guy.
Your daddy?
I'm quite proud of you, Lorelai.
Thanks, Dad.
It takes a remarkable person to inspire all of this.
To the circle of life.